Eradicator, Rhea Ripley!
Major news tonight from Triple H. The WWE draft returns in just a few short weeks. And with every superstar eligible, Wade, you have to wonder, will the Judgment Day stay intact when it comes draft time?
A lot of nervous superstars upon hearing that message from Triple H, and I'm sure a lot of opportunities are about to come about for various superstars in various locker rooms.
And speaking of opportunities, Rhea Ripley, of course, a long history with Triple H, who brought Rhea to this country. All, of course, part of the Mae Young Women's Tournament a number of years ago, part of NXT, NXT UK, Monday Night Raw, and of course now the SmackDown Women's Champion. But Rhea Ripley seized the opportunity, Wade. She defeated Charlotte Flair. It was, in my estimation, and believe me, I've sat at many WrestleManias, called many WrestleManias, it was one of the, if not the greatest, championship match that I've witnessed on that grand stage. It was physical, it was cerebral, it was incredible. Rhea Ripley beating Charlotte Flair.
Ripley reached an entirely new level. I think we already were aware of how brilliant she truly is, but this surpassed all expectations, and I bet the view is pretty damn good from the top of the mountain.
Finn Balor, of course, in a hellacious battle inside Hell.